John, here.
Sony.
Okay, hi, how are you doing? I can't see anything with this light.
Sony.
Very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I would say fuel up yourself as
दादा में आए बाबा में आए
दोन दोन भाई कसे चालू तुम्ही बाबा
बरे
घासून मध्ये घासून मध्ये
अरे बस रे रुक रे भाई एक मिनट कट करना
इसके लिए तो कर रहा हूँ
खाची वाट लावतो संगो चढून
मजाक मत कर
आज का नाम शूट कर रहा है
of the Fascino calendar 2015. And to do the honors, first of all, may I invite on stage the gentleman who needs no introduction with a huge round of applause. Come on, girls, please welcome John Abraham on the floor. Welcome.
Good evening to everyone that's here. First of all, a warm welcome to all of you.
Thank you.
To my good friend, Pini Jain, who's here. And Asano-san and Roy-san, Amri from Yamaha. My partners, Rohit, who's here with the Times Group. And I think we have a fantastic partnership with Yamaha and the Times of India. I think the concept's unique, and we see some of the contestants out here, some of the winners out here, and it's exciting. The weather's great, and it's holding up well. The winter's in Mumbai, and we are waiting to launch the calendar as soon as possible.
And a message for all the girls, all the beautiful divas, the Miss Indias, a message for all of them, because they've been eagerly waiting to, you know, get a rendezvous with John Abraham.
I think they're doing a good job of kind of winning these titles, traveling around, get as much exposure as you can when you travel, and speak to as many people as possible, broaden your horizons, and I'm sure you'll have a 360 degree in terms of your personality, and I think that's more important and rather than just the way you look. So it's important to be a complete human being, and I'm sure they're going to move towards that.
Surely, wishing them all the best, and thank you so much for your thoughts. Request you to please stay back, as I would now request Mr. Masaki Asano, MD Yamaha Motor India Sales Private Limited, and Mr. Roy Kurian, VP Yamaha Motor India Sales Private Limited, to please join us on the floor. Welcome, sir. Welcome. Request you to say a few words about the association and about the calendar launch.
Very good evening, everyone, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for this nice opportunity to meet all of you. So, my name is Asano from Yamaha. So I'm very happy to come to here, and especially Johnson, thank you very much for coming to tonight. And also all the Miss India, representative of India. So from last year, we supported Fascino Miss Diva. So that's why tonight is the first time to organize a Fascino night at Yamaha. And also today we are taking opportunity to deliver the nice, we already made a nice calendar to deliver everyone. So tonight, so please enjoy first Fascino night. And this is a really only just the first Fascino night. So we'll organize two times, three times, four times, whatever, so whatever you want, I would like to organize. So anyway, thank you very much for coming. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Mr. Kurin, your thoughts, please.
Welcome to all beautiful, lovely, and fantastic, fascinating crowd out here.
And I would like to say that what is Fascino Night? It's basically a tribute to all the people in the fashion industry, design industry, because this is where we come from. Actually, as Yamaha, we are also known for style, fashion and design. That's our DNA. And today, we are creating a platform for all the people to interact and interest of all the things what's happening in the fashion industry. That's Fascino Night we have created. And second thing is Fascino Calendar. This is also a concept which is basically for a tribute to all the Indian women, because Indian women has gone beyond beauty. And it's not just beauty, we have more attributes like intelligence, strength and independence, like this and so forth. So what we are saying is, we want to celebrate this Fascino Night with today's Indian women, and we want to salute them and say, okay, this is today's Indian woman, right, Shruti? And we would like to say that in the end, that this Fascino calendar is basically a calendar which we have launched in 2015, and it has got only 2015 copies, just to mark that this is the year of the launch of Fascino calendar. That's all from my side. Have a very good evening and happy new year to all. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. And a salute to all the girls. And here we go for the girl power. Make some noise, all you girls out there. With a huge round of applause, let's unveil the first ever Fascino calendar at the first Fascino night. Girls, for all the hard work that you put in, make some noise and a huge round of applause.
No, sir, it's proper. No problem. Okay, sir. बाद में देखना ही है अभी आपके हाथ में वो important है सर. Sir, 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 John bhai, please. John sir, please.
John bhai. Right, sir. अरे यार कर रहे ना वो
सर या
John bhai one more center sir.
Sir, John, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Right here. A step further by Yamaha to enforce the message of Fascino to their TG. The shoot of the calendar was done in the month of November last year, that's 2014. And here we are to reveal it.
Sir, right me.
What? All girls, look here, please. Don, sir.
Right to left.
I apologize to that, because we'll be unveiling the calendar month on month. The girls, request you to.
John, sir, ride me. Sir, ride me. John.
John, sir.
John sir, एक ऐसा खोलते हुए सर कैलेंडर प्लीज थैंक यू सर, आशा, John sir. Okay.
Thank you. साल से जुड़े हो, क्या कहना चाहेंगे यामाहा के बारे में?
जी मैं यामाहा का बहुत बड़ा फ़ैन हूँ और यामाहा के साथ मेरा जो ये एसोसिएशन है वो बहुत ही स्पेशल है और यामाहा के वन ऑफ द मेन पीपल यार अमरीक सान अभी आइए इधर, ये हमारे अमरीक सान हैं जो हमारे साथ यामाहा बहुत पहले से जुड़े हुए हैं और आई थिंक इट्स वेरी स्पेशल बीइंग विद यामा अमरीक सान के साथ और असानो रॉय सान के साथ, हमारी पूरी जो यामा की टीम यहाँ पे है।
क्या कहना चाहेंगे कैलेंडर के बारे में, इतने खूबसूरत फेसेस हैं इसके ऊपर?
जी कैलेंडर के बारे में ये सबसे खूबसूरत चेहरा जो यहाँ पे है
आप खुद देख सकते हैं कैलेंडर में, वी हैव कैप्चर्ड ऑल द गर्ल्स वेरी नाइसली, सो ऑल आर चार्मिंग, ऑल आर ग्लैमरस, सो यू कैन हैव अ कॉपी ऑफ इट एंड दे विल से इटसेल्फ।
जी मैं काफ़ी इम्प्रेस था क्योंकि जो आशा है जो विनर है वो एक इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियर है और मेरे हिसाब से आज के तारीख में एक औरत को एडुकेटेड होना बहुत ज़रूरी है एंड आई थिंक दैट्स वेरी इम्प्रेसिव अबाउट दीज गर्ल्स, क्योंकि यामा जो कर रही है वो इन यंग वुमेन को सल्यूट कर रही है जिसके पास सिर्फ ना तो ब्यूटी है लेकिन एटीट्यूड भी और एडुकेशन भी है।
अच्छा भविष्य में कभी हम आपको यामाहा के कैलेंडर के साथ देखेंगे?
जी आप इनसे पूछिए, वो हमें चाहते नहीं कैलेंडर पे।
जॉन वाज पार्ट ऑफ ऑल द कैलेंडर्स अर्लियर,
कभी तो जॉन अब्राहम को लो यार।
फॉर मोर बॉलीवुड अपडेट्स सब्सक्राइब नाउ टू youtube.com/biscuittv